Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But it was with expert timing. There was Funky China Man from Funky Chinatown. They were chopping them